and welcome everyone. You're watching PitchRight, brought to you by Zone Startups India. Today I have with me Sreeraman from Agrahyah Technologies, and she is here today to pitch his product, which is a news app called Keen. So Sree, firstly, welcome.
Thank you, Kainat.
And I'm keen to know more about Keen.
So we are Agrahyah Technologies. We are building a suite of products in non-English languages.
Yes.
One of them is Keen. Mm-hmm. It's a news app that lets you keep track of people, places, things, and organizations in your language. Let's say you want to keep track of Delhi, startups, or Bitcoin, but in Hindi or Marathi, Keen is the app. It's a free Android app to keep track of things you care about.
Okay, and how many languages do you guys support?
We are currently supporting 7 languages and working towards adding more.
So are you excited to pitch to Sanjay?
Yes, we are.
Okay, great. So the red carpet is all yours.
Thank you so much. Hi, Sanjay.
Hey, pleasure to
Thank you. Sreeraman from Agrahyah Technologies. We are building a suite of products in non-English languages. One of them is Keen. It's a news app that lets you keep track of things that you care about in your language. So if you want to keep track of startups or Bitcoin, but in Hindi or Marathi, it lets you do it. We have also built in a read mode for flaky and low speed internet connections. And this is free app right now and works in 7 different languages.
Oh, and how do you monetize?
So we have featured content and interest targeted advertising in it. So that's the monetization.
Awesome. Your time is up.
For a startup that pitched a news app, I'm waiting for good news here. That's how it's done.
It's great to hear your pitch, but I would have loved to hear the bigger picture, what problem you are trying to solve across. While I got across, you are trying to solve the Indian language in the news stuff in terms of what's the reach, what is it? Currently also people are consuming a lot of news. What's that differentiator? What is that unfair advantage you have created?
So newspapers, radios and TV channels give you breaking news, so because they have a limited time. But we are trying to give you news that you care about. And it also happens that there are over 5,000 newspapers in India and 90% of them are vernaculars. So we are trying to, the people who are moving from vernacular to mobile first and trying to experience internet first, we are trying to give them a seamless experience of getting news about what they care in their language.
Newspapers are already doing it. Every newspaper has a mobile app. They already are producing the same news. What is the new difference? What are that refresh news? I'm unable to get the clear USP.
Sure. So our USP is you have to add a track here and you will get news about those tracks. Not as, so you are your own newspaper's editor. So you are in your app, you are playing the role of your own editor. So let's say as an investor, you are keen on keeping news on startups or a Bitcoin or any of those things, right? You add it. You add the keyword and you get news feed.
Are these original news or you aggregate?
We aggregate it.
Thanks for getting me interested. Your pitch was great. The score on this pitch is 7 on 10. Sreeraman has a great solution, but it's trying to fit a problem. There are many of the newspapers, multiple competition. So I've given him a feedback in terms of trying to see how he can work on the B2B side of it, create a stronger revenue model. Getting into a cluttered market, it's like a red ocean play. You should be able to showcase your unfair advantage much easier and faster in the pitch. And I think he has a solution, but he needs to find the right problem.
Hi again, Kenneth.
So Sree, how was the experience?
Sanjay's inputs were really valuable. And I think what Zone Startup's doing here to give an opportunity to pitch for such a prolific investor, that's amazing.
Great. So I hope you enjoyed the entire experience here.
Yes, and we are going to be doing a lot of tweaks to our product and kind of re-looking at how we can improvise it.
Okay. So we have a couple of goodies for you. We have this goodie bag from Zone Startups India.
Thank you so much.
We have this goodie bag from one of our partners, Viduli.
Thank you so much.
And this is from Digital Ocean.
Can I know which one has the check from Sanjay?
Oh, you'll get to know after 13 pitches.
All right, thank you so much.
Good to have you on the show.
Thank you so much.
Hit subscribe now and get notified whenever a new episode releases.